Strange. Very strange. I just don't understand.
Hey, Maurice. What's the problem here, huh?
Well, it's this poem I'm reading. It's very puzzling.
It's puzzling?
Oh, yeah.
Well, why don't you read it out loud, and I'll take a listen. Maybe I can help you.
Well,
all right.
Here it comes.
Okay.
Corner Jack Little. Corner the inset. Pie Christmas his eating. See?
Do you mind if I take a look at that, Maurice?
Well sure, but I don't understand what's wrong.
Well,
it sounds
very strange. Oh, I see what the problem is.
Well, what's that?
Well, see the word little right here? You have to start there on little and read from this side over here. You were reading it backwards. That's why it sounded...
I was?
Yeah. See, you have to start over here. Start with little.
Oh, I see. Well, you really think it'll work?
Oh, I know it'll work. That's the way you read. From side to this side.
I'll give it a go.
Give it a try.
Little Jack Horner sat in the corner eating his Christmas pie.
Terrific. Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Right.
He stuck in his thumb and pulled out a plum and said, "What a good boy am I."
Terrific, Maurice.
Hey, hubba, hubba.
How about that?
Yeah,
huh? That's great. That's perfect now, huh?
Confuse me, though.
Something still confuse you?
Yeah.
What's that?
Well, why did he sit in the corner? Why did he stick his thumb in a pie? And why did he think he was a good boy? I mean, if I was going to eat pie, I'd sit at the table.